רב, אני קצת קראתי את
מה שבעל הסולם. I read a little what Baal HaSulam wrote and I understood it differently. He says there that they came out of Egypt, they were in Avot, they received the Torah, and then immediately, even before the reception of the Torah, there was the scene of the calf. The children of Levi killed 3,000 people, conflict began even in the land of Israel. Was there a moment where they did reach love thy friend as thyself?
No, love thy friend as yourself. They reached and on the time of the first temple, not in the desert. In the desert, they acquire vessels of bestow, the vessels of Bina, bestow in order to bestow.
Baal HaSulam writes that they engage in Torah, but they did not reach love thy friend as thyself.
I'm explaining to you the period of the desert is not about attaining the Creator. It's not attaining the attainment of the Creator. It's called desert. There's no geography, states. State called desert. I'm trying to be in connection with everyone, in my tent, and for the time being, we attain mutual bestowal, one towards another. Not intermingling, but just mutual bestowal, force of Bina. This is called Midbar, desert. To bestow in order to bestow. As Baal HaSulam explains to us in the introduction to the study of the Ten Sefirot. And then come the desires of receiving in order to bestow. This is already the land, this is the land of Israel. These desires that we used to only rise above in mutual bestowal, we're now able to work with those desires to receive in order to bestow. This is called Eretz, Ratzon, desire, the land that you can aim it in order to bestow. And we come to it, and this is called the first temple. We come to it, the moment we come to it, we started to fall from it. So except for that moment in the first temple, I don't want to get into the history, Shiloh, Jerusalem, all those are degrees, but we came to that point. The people of Israel were in adhesion with the Creator. That's it. One action. You don't need more than that. And now they fall. And they need to fall. They need to fall. And they fall, they fall, they fall, they fall, until the destruction of the first temple, the exile of Babylon, the second temple, the general exile, this last exile, until now. That's it. It's all a descent. It's all a descent. From the time of the Ari, you have an opportunity for redemption. And it continues in our time, the opportunity for redemption. Even though it's the return to Israel and all that, it's still an opportunity. Where are we?